Hey everyone, Andrew here. Welcome to Living the Northern Life. Today, we're changing the rotors on our fun-loving Jeep. It's a family learning experience. Decided that they wanted to use these T55 bolts to hold on the caliper bracket, and as you can see, it was not a lot of fun to get off. They used Loctite on here, so we're going to put some blue Loctite on here afterwards, but we'll clean these up after we remove the caliper, the rotor, and then we'll be off to do the other side. Check these, make sure that they're sliding good, and they are. So this is all set. Some anti-seize. We bought this little tool from Canadian Tire for, I think it was like $9.99, and it works so nice. Puts the pressure right in the middle of the caliper and squeeze it back. Make sure that you've undone your cap, your brake cap underneath the hood, and reset your system under control settings, brakes on your display for the Trailhawk. Now the caliper is ready to reinstall. Like I say, we've checked our pins already. They're sliding back freely, so no issues there. This is a 10 millimeter socket or open end. It's a 10 millimeter wrench that you need with a 17 millimeter. A thin one would be better, but we don't have one. So we just use a regular 17 mil open end wrench to hold on to the other side of this so that it doesn't spin. Torque on them, or they will snap. So my son's got the 10 mil socket here. Thank you. The last thing to install is this little supporting nut. There's a little bracket back here that has to be tightened back up. So this side's done. Basically what we need to do is we need to go inside, step on the brakes, turn the system back on, step on the brakes, and apply the parking brake, and you'll hear it all reset. Put it in the run position. Your screen will come on. I'll close the door so it'll stop dinging. So now it says, press the brake pedal and activate the parking switch. So I'll press the brake pedal, pull up on the parking switch. You can hear that it's resetting. And that's it. Okay, so we just got the driver's side done here. We're gonna repeat that on the other side. It's just a step for step for what we did on this side. Hopefully you guys found this enlightening, and if you did, give us a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. If you're not a subscriber, we'd ask that you'd subscribe today. And we also have a Patreon link down below if you'd be willing to help support the channel. All right, guys, until the next one, keep living the Northern life.
Thanks for watching Living the Northern Life. Follow us on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and our website. Remember to click subscribe, click that bell notification, and give us a thumbs up for the videos you like.
slides nice and even. We have all the anti-seize in there. Tire is ready to go back on as soon as we unlock the wheel again. Where are the track keys, Kate? What do you get from anyone?
He knew exactly what we were talking about.
Okay.
He already emailed me the letter and I said to the lodge, I was just talking about it.